Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine! Okay, next we got Goober Blooper Returns here in Rigo Harbor. Okay, so we got a rematch with the Goober Blooper, and I'm pretty sure that here, what we just saw up top just displays where the Goober Blooper will be waiting for us. Let's get up there. Try to get up there somehow. The rocket nozzle might be the key to get up there. Glad they made that available for us. Oh, we got another blue coin. Okay. Thank you. Gotta be a way to get back up there somehow. Well, there is that. Not exactly what I had in mind. Oh, there's the helipad, right over there. Oh man, it's too far away for the hovering. Should have stuck with the rocket nozzle. Oh, good, there's another rocket nozzle right over there. Can we make it back up there now? Almost! Oops. Okay, that was a bit unfair. Okay, so far that reaching the telepad has been a challenge in its own right. Can we get back this way, or do we have crates blocking us off? Oh no, they're not blocked off this time. Get out, up. Okay. Let's We got this. We got this. All right. That pretty much does it. Almost, and that'll do it. And now we gotta go through the whole thing again. This thing, so. Alright, how is this blooper able to extend his tentacles like that? Okay, that should do it. And that's another shine down. Now we were given a warning that the next shine is pretty tough to get, so we'll stop the video here. And until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.